Welcome back to MATLAB tutorial on TUTE Fulcrum. This session is on the interactive input commands in MATLAB. To write user-friendly interactive programs in MATLAB, we mainly use the commands such as input, keyboard, menu, and pause. We have discussed about the input command in the previous session, and here, in this video, we will be discussing about the keyboard command in MATLAB. The command keyboard inside a script or a function file returns control to the keyboard at the point where the command occurs. The execution of the function or the script is not terminated. The command window prompt changes to the key prompt to show the special status. At this point, you can check variables already computed, change their values, and issue any valid MATLAB command. The control is returned to the function by typing the word return on the special prompt and then pressing the return or the enter key. So let's take this code. Let's create a vector a equal to 1s of 10. So this creates a 10 cross 10 matrix of 1s, and then we are using a for loop which is iterating from 1 to 10. We are displaying the I values, that is you are going to display the values of I as 1 to 10, and then we are going to replace the ith column of A when I is equal to 5. So the keyboard command here return the control to the keyboard. So let's run the code and check how keyboard command is going to work. So once you run the code, you could see the prompt has changed. It has changed to the special prompt. Now here you can check the commands whichever you want, or you can give or check the variables that you have used previously. So let's say if you type A, you will get the values of A prior to the keyboard command. If you check the value of I, you could see I is equal to 5. According to our code, if I is equal to 5, we have given the command keyboard. This command is useful for debugging functions. Sometimes in long computations, you may like to check some intermediate results, plot them and see if the computation is headed in the right direction, and then let the execution continue. So this is about the keyboard command in MATLAB. Thank you so much for watching. Please do like, share, comment and subscribe. And please don't forget to tap the bell icon. You'll get notified whenever we upload a new videos. Thank you.